Yeah, I remember when the Joy Theater was open on Pinnell Street. That was the first time that I saw their movie, New Jack City. It was at the Joy Theater. I forget what year it was, but that was an interesting experience, because at the if you could remember the movie New Jack City, it was about gangsters, and it was very scary, because a lot of people were getting really irate in the theater. The crowds were up at a roar, so it was.